My 7th birthday, a personal narrative by Sarah. I will never forget my 7th birthday party with all of my family. First, we drove to Myrtle Beach during the first day of summer. Next, when we arrived at Myrtle Beach, we ate yummy pancakes. Then we went to the park and I played a lot. Last, we went back to the hotel and we changed into our swimsuits because we were going to swim at the beach. When we went to the beach, I swam in the salty ocean, and then I got out of the ocean because I was shivering and cold. Next, I went to the outdoor shower to get the sand off of my body. Finally, I jumped into my hotel's pool with my friend Darren. At night, I drank milk and ate cookies and pizza at the surprise birthday party my parents planned for me. We played freeze tag, hide and seek, and statues. It was such a wonderful birthday. My name is Sarah. This is my personal narrative.